care for life, and be blessed with good health. Serve China and benefit the world. Care for your days and nights, and keep warm all year round. Let everything be new again, and let life be revitalized. Tianjin Lilong Biological Technology Company Limited is committed to rehabilitating patients with chronic diseases in their homes and to helping them maintain a healthy, ecological-friendly lifestyle. Since its establishment in 2015, the company has been exploring the field of energy medicine and has developed rapidly thanks to its excellent product and service quality, making a number of remarkable achievements along the way. Today, the company has left its footprints all over the country, as well as founding overseas sales and service centers throughout the world to promote its health concept abroad. After the 19th National Congress of the CPC, the whole nation became keen on implementing the spirit of this important conference. Tianjin Lilong Biological Technology Company Limited, as a model enterprise within the industry, has adhered to the philosophy of the 19th National Congress. Chandi Biotechnology Company Limited, Tianyi Electrical Components Manufacturing Company Limited, and Zhongdun Boji Investment Company Limited, laying a solid foundation for the development of its subsidiaries.
We are in Tianjin, Jinghai Development Area, located 240 acres. This is our health and energy industry area. So the first phase has been completed. This is our headquarters in the northern region. 在南方呢，我们无锡有天乙电器有限公司，是我们频谱能量这个制造基地，为广大的这个合作伙伴和消费者提供一个更好的产品和服务。Board
Chairman of Tianjin Lilong Biological Technology Company Limited, Mr. Zhou Qingkai, is a member of the Hebei District Political Consultative Conference for Tianjin City, a political counselor for Hebei District, a member of the China Democratic National Construction Association, a member of the Tianjin Federation of Industry and Commerce, and Executive Secretary of Tianjin Jinghai Island Platform. As a member of the CPPCC, he cares for all people of the world. As a philanthropist, he is always dedicated to health initiatives and charities, and has a genuine love for our planet. As an entrepreneur, he likes to take a broad view of the world and understand the secrets of the human body, and has himself created a number of successful renowned brands. As a disseminator of human health energy, he has genuine love for all living things and always tries to convey health and positive energy with his team. Lilong's featured products, the holographic energy health house and the health bucket, represent the technological pinnacle of Chinese energy medicine.
它是集中的，就把这个能量医学的一些设备是走到家庭里面去、家居里面去，这个是非常大的一个功德的事情。将来的发展，很多东西一定是
从能量医学里边去有大突破。家用电器已经从第一代的普通型家电，第二代的智能家电，过渡到第三代的健康家电。那么利隆的频谱设备呢，也将引领第三代健康家电这么一个大的浪潮，成为第三代健康家电的领航者。The
Scottish writer Stevens wrote about a magical paradise in the South Pacific, Samoa, whose residents are sometimes called the strongest people in the world. To maintain their strong, healthy bodies, the plant known as noni is an important factor for Samoans. Legend has it that the Polynesians brought noni with them when they moved across the sea in large numbers 3,000 years ago. In the intervening time, the plant has taken on a spiritual significance. It can keep people healthy and cure diseases. To promote the health energy of noni to the rest of the world, and understand more about one of the world's best energy sources, Mr. Zhou Qingkai traveled to this country with a scientific research team.
诺丽长在岩石和海火山灰里，它具有非常丰富的矿物质及营养价值。当地人把它命名为什么？上帝的礼物。所以说，我也希望呢，这个产品啊，通过利隆带到我们千家万户，让我们千家万户的人得到健康。
With strong support from the local tribal chief, Tianjin Lilong Biological Technology Company Limited has delivered the healthy energy of noni, a wild fruit from Samoa, itself a piece of land bursting with natural, healthy energy, to thousands of people throughout the world, from America to Europe. The era of the experience economy has quietly taken over the world. The author of The Experience Economy, Joseph Pine,points out that a well-designed user experience is the soul of all great products. With over 10 years' experience in lean business management, board chairman Joe Chinghai took the lead in proposing the lean experience as a consumer model. He has imparted this experience to every employee so that they can provide lean customized services to every consumer. The company's products and services are distinguished by their efficiency and professionalism.So as to realize a higher value within the industry. The company focuses on constructing a strong team spirit and enriching the lives of all its employees. Members of staff and distributors have been on sightseeing tours to Bali Island, Thailand, Jinggong Mountains, and Zhangjiajie, as well as on cruises and tours of the grasslands, thus enhancing team cohesiveness and highlighting Lilong's family culture and management's care for every employee.
我们要成就几百万人，汇集上千万的家庭，让所有跟我们合作的人都将受益，而且他将汇集他周围所有的人，所有的家庭。
By virtue of advanced operation mode with excellent product and service quality, Lilong has won numerous industry awards. And thanks to its united inspirational team, the company has achieved impressive results and developed rapidly within a very short period of time. In August 2016,Tianjin Jinghai district government leaders were highly appreciative of the development progress of Lilong's energy medicine products and began to offer Lilong their strong support. In 2016, Lilong signed a strategic cooperation agreement with CCTV Mall. The company's holographic energy care house and other products have already become bestsellers on the CCTV platform. And Lilong has also engaged in detailed discussions on future industry trends.With famous CCTV anchor Wang Xiaochan.
So, 未来我们的产品不光是就是我们生活需要的这种家电，它会产生健康系列，能量医学未来是医学的一个前沿。
In March 2017, the company jointly held the first energy medicine symposium with the Chinese National Department of Aeronautics and Astronautics and the China Aerospace Science and Industry Corporation Limited. Chu Jianwei.Chief Engineer at the China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation Space Breeding Research Center, Yang Chengling, Director of Nutrition Research at the Aeromedicine Institute of the PLA and other academics, were very appreciative of Lilong's high-grade, high-precision technology. On August 25, 2017, Lilong's General Manager, Zhao Peng, appeared on the live newsroom of China News, where he proposed a new concept for prevention-oriented health management.
而对慢性疾病来讲，最重要的不是治疗，而是预防。我们相信，通过这种方法，能够有效地控制慢性疾病的进一步的发展。
Looking back on the past, all manners of feelings are brought to mind. With the present in our hand, we are advancing bravely, and looking ahead, we are full of confidence. Our past glory is a road that Lilong continues to march along. In the future, Lilong will carry on taking big strides towards a new milestone.Proposed at the 19th CPC National Congress, based on its culture of love, with its ideals of care and altruism, under the guidance of socialist theory, with Chinese characteristics for the new era. We will continue in our unswerving efforts to keep more families healthy and to let love prevail in the health industry. Energy medicine and the health cause it fights for has a very bright future.